So what does it mean to get into Juilliard? You have started when you were 3 years old, and you've been pushed to play the music as written and to practice. And Juilliard no longer brings in very many guest lecturers because they found that students were going to the practice room instead of hearing what Emmanuel Ax had to say, because they're on this thing where they will win if they can just play the music more perfectly than the person who came before. And what I explained to them is, if you do the math of how many oboe players are going to get drafted by a major American orchestra in 2021, the answer is two. And how many oboe players are in the room, right? You're not going to win that race. And so what ends up happening is you turn 23, 24, having done what you were told for all these years, and now you have to be a music teacher because you can't get the gig playing the oboe for the orchestra. But what you could do is you could start when you were 18 or 19 and organize your listeners. If you can organize the listeners around the journey, you only need, as Kevin Kelly has pointed out, 1,000 of them to make a living, 1,000. And now you get to decide how to spend your day, right? So I would argue that Yo-Yo Ma has organized his listeners more than he has gotten a job playing the cello. And so the opportunity as a musician is, you have your craft, but you're not going to get paid for playing the guitar. You're going to get paid for being the person the audience wants to hear. And that's going to happen because you are a community organizer who happens to play the guitar, not because you're a musical genius.